What's up, guys? CTO Productions back up in this hizzy. That's a weird intro.
Take two.
It's been a while since we've made these videos, guys. Owen's behind the camera right now. Show yourself. Show yourself.
Oh, it's Owen Breckenridge.
It's not showing yourself. Oh. You have to flip the camera around.
Oh. It's Owen Breckenridge, back at it. Yep.
Yeah.
I moved to Kentucky, if you don't know. But
yeah, Owen moved and he's just visiting.
I'm visiting right now. That's why we haven't made any real good videos.
If you guys want to visit Owen, know where he lives. This is his address right here.
Yep. Because you know my address.
Yeah, I know your address.
Send me some fan mail.
This is our P.O. box right here. Alright. Should we get this video started?
Yeah.
Alright, I love every single one of you. Hi, my name is Anon Stiffy, and my friends tell me I'm addicted to opening water bottles, but like, this is not true. I don't know. See? It's really weird, right?
Why would...
Hey, back on me. Back on me. Yeah, thank you.
Why would you open it up and then close it again?
I didn't. What do you... You... Hey, what's that?
No. Oh. What the... Okay. Well, this has gone weirdly. We're just going to interview you for a couple of days. See if you really do have a strange addiction.
All right.
All right.
All right.
Let's get into the days.
Anon opens 690 water bottles a day. That's over 2 billion in a year. I have 2 billion sausages cooking in my pants right now. We've invited Anon's life partner to see what he can tell us about Anon's strange addiction.
Anon, he is definitely addicted to it. And he thinks he's not.
Wait, what is he addicted to again?
Opening water bottle caps. It's weird.
Hey, baby cheeks. I'm kind of thirsty right now. I'm gonna get a water bottle.
Oh, can I open that for you?
Where'd you even come from?
The closet.
Oh.
I came out of the closet.
Oh, yeah. Alright, Anon's in there. I don't know what he's doing right now. We're supposed to record him some.
Figured out.
Hello? What?
Yeah, what? So hot.
What are you doing?
Oh my gosh! I wasn't doing anything!
What were you looking at?
What?
Nothing?
Sure.
Nothing?
What were you doing with that water bottle?
I wasn't gonna do any. I love you!
Okay, this is literally the weirdest addiction I've ever seen, and I've been on this, I've been filming this show for 14 years!
Come on!
You want some?
No.
Okay.
He needs some serious help.
Anon pleasures himself to open water bottles 25 times a day. That's over 69,000 times a year. I like to pleasure myself to the number 69.
Hey,
what's up?
We got some water for you.
Oh, sweet.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Your friend is going to open it for you.
What?
You're not allowed to open these anymore. It's gone too serious.
Why not?
Because.
You made out with one.
But I want to open it.
No.
Can I please open it?
No. Open it for him. Take away the cap so he can't do it again.
No. 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 Where's the cap?
Give him the water. Give him the water.
You're gonna have to find it.
No worries. Where's the cat? Ah!
Nice nips.
Dude, what am I?
Oh my god.
just needed help.
There's no cap.
You have to live without it.
No cap.
All right. Anon, he's been hiding. I think he's mad at you. I do not know why. Crikey! Crikey!
You're still out of that.
It's annoying.
I can't open a water bottle.
You don't need one.
Nature's most beautiful moment. Right here. This is the scene you would kill for.
I'm your friend back.
To have on our show.
Okay?
I'm your friend? Really?
Hey, no, dude! You're weird, you're gross! Ew! Cooties!
After being rejected by his best friend, Anon threatened to kill himself. We're now on the scene. I've seen a lot of naked men in my bath. Oh, dang it, Larry! I told you not to write that crap! Grandma doesn't know yet!
Anon, this is serious. Like,
I don't know if I want to do
this. No one's ever done this on a show.
Just die.
I'm really thinking about killing myself.
No, don't kill yourself. Just jump in.
This is kind of serious. This is life. Ah!
There you have it. Anon. Wait a minute. He survived. Wait. Wait a minute. Can you touch?
Yeah, you can touch.
Oh.
What are you doing?
He's dead.
That was cool.
Are you kidding me, the cameraman? What?
Yeah.
Adolf Hitler?
Alright, hold on.
Alright, you're George who makes the Dogman comic books, right?
Yeah. What is
that? Dang it! Behind the scenes of the That's newest video, which this will probably never go in. You have anything to say, Kobe? Was this fun?
I love you.
We even finished it.
I know.
Oh, it's fatty.
Oh. Oh, we're supposed to charge the battery pack?
What?
Is it low?
It's destabilizing? Have you never charged this before?
No. Well, I mean, that's not true. I have.
Oh.
Dude, that's
real. All right. We're over here. What the? Kobe, why did you actually fall? You tripped over nothing.
Idiot.
Oh my.
No, I tripped over my shoe. Why did you do that? It's so cold.
Oh my gosh. Alright, cut.
Oh, he said don't record stuff because we only have 16 minutes.
Oh, it's cold.
Hey Kaden! You told us not to record something stupid.
Yeah.
I am Kunpurio! I need TV for my manhole!
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Why are you recording? Excuse me.
Yeah?
Got some ninja underwear, man.
I'm gay.
Whoa. Pretty serious stuff right there, my man.
Alright, looking for some, gonna give this man some ninja underwear. Hope this is the right place.
Yeah?
Got your ninja underwear?
Oh, yeah.
Are you
good? Okay.
Alright. I got my man some ninja underwear. Hope this is the right place. I mean, I don't know.
Stop doing that!
What?
You know what? I'm embarrassed about ninja underwear.
Sorry, I just got some ninja underwear for you, bro.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.